Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Senior Night. Tonight we will honor the members of the graduating class of 2024 who are participating in boys basketball, winter guard, cheer, JROTC, and dance. We will begin tonight's festivities with the boys basketball team. Our first senior tonight is a center wearing number 31, Josh Egajuru. After high school, Josh plans to attend either Clark Atlanta or South Carolina State and major in information technology and psychology. Josh Egajuru. Our next honoree is a power forward wearing number 5, Sean Fuentes. After high school, Sean plans to major in psychology. Sean Fuentes. Our next senior is a point guard, wearing number 1, Chase Gardner. Chase is escorted by his Emma Robin Gardner and his aunt Cheyenne Gardner. After high school, Chase plans to attend EIU and major in kinesiology. Chase Gardner. Our next senior, a guard, wearing number 3, Jordan Hall. Jordan is escorted by his brother Michael Hall. He is undecided about his plans after high school. Jordan Hall. Next, a guard wearing number 11, Bryce G. Bryce is escorted by his parents, James and Lindsay G. After high school, Bryce plans to attend Lakeland College and major in business. Bryce G. Our next senior is a point guard wearing number 4, Carson Rice. Carson is escorted by Coach Miles and Hillary Rice. After high school, Carson plans to major in education and coaching. Carson Rice. Our next senior is a center wearing number 30, Colton Smith. Colton is escorted by Travis Smith and Sarah Smith. After graduation, Colton plans to attend Concordia University in Wisconsin to become a conservation police officer. Colton Smith. And our final senior on the basketball team is a guard wearing number 12, Andrew Wetzel. Andrew is coached by his parents, Chris and Aaron Wetzel. After graduating, Andrew plans to attend Lakeland College and study business and finance. Andrew Wetzel. And now let's meet the seniors on the winter guard team. First, Greta Ballinger in Sabre Rifle and Flag. Greta is escorted by her parents Jim and Carrie Shepherd. She plans to attend EIU after graduating, where she will major in nursing with the goal of becoming a BSN. Greta Ballinger. Our next senior is not able to attend this evening, but it is Ava Edwards. Ava is the daughter of Vicky Tufan, and she is undecided about her plans after graduation. Ava Edwards. And now let's meet the seniors on the MHS cheer team. beginning with Ella Bonnie. Ella is supported by her parents, Amanda Marina and Eric Bonnie. She plans to attend ISU, where she will become a pediatric physical therapist. Ella Bonnie. Our next senior cheerleader is Camille Bosler. Camille is supported by parents Shauna Hansel and Travis and Megan Bosler. She plans to attend ISU to major in nursing. Camille Bosler. Our next senior is Cameron Conlin. Cameron is supported by her parents, Will and Courtney Conley, and Laura and Troy Joyner. Cameron plans to attend Lakeland College after graduation, where she will play softball and study diagnostic medical sonography. Cameron Conley. Our next senior is Avery Hall. Avery is supported by parents Mike and Jen Hall. She plans to major in radiology tech after graduating from NHS. Avery Hall. Our next senior is Emlyn Rich. Emlyn is supported by Chad and Julie Rich. She plans to attend the U of I after graduating from Mattoon High School, where she will major in elementary ed and minor in human services. Emlyn Bridge. Our next senior cheerleader is Belle Shriver. Belle is supported by her parents, Matt and Kelly Shriver. She plans to attend ISU, where she will major in early childhood health education. Belle Shriver. And our final cheerleader this evening is Leah Stapleton. Leah is daughter of Patrick and Elizabeth Stapleton. She is escorted by Jolie Kogel. Leah plans to attend ISU, where she will major in nursing after graduating from NHS. Leah Stapleton. Next, we have one senior on the JROTC archery team. That is Elizabeth Hahn. Elizabeth is the archery team commander and the daughter of Jared Hahn and Francisca Malagon. Elizabeth plans to join the U.S. Army, where she will be in counterintelligence. Elizabeth Hahn. And now let's meet the seniors on the WayVets dance team, beginning with Audrey Dodd. Audrey is the daughter of Brian and Stephanie Dodge. She's undecided on a college with plans to major in nursing on a pre-med track. Audrey Dodge. And our final senior in the city is Reese Dodge. Reese is also the daughter of Brian and Stephanie Dodge. She is undecided on a college but plans to major in human health services pre-med. Reese Dodge. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have one more round of applause for your MHS seniors, class of 2024.
Thank you.
Fascinating thing is, if you didn't get your ticket from the Lakeland folks, be sure to find them in front of the ticket booth for a chance to win a free credit hour tuition waiver. Drawing will take place tonight at halftime of the varsity game. You have to be here to win.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Patterson High School, the home of the Greenway, for tonight's Senior Night Poly Conference matchup between the Taylorville Tornadoes and the Greenway. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please rise and render the proper respect during the presentation of the colors by the Junior ROTC Gladiators Drill Team and the playing of the National Anthem by the Pride Greenway Band under the direction of Mr. Todd Black. Please remain standing until the color guard has departed the court. Tonight's color guard consists of Cadet Caitlin Schimmelbein, Commander, Cadet Cody Carpenter, Cadet Denver Birch, and Cadet Matthew Whitley. Starting lineups for tonight's contest. First, for the visitors, the Tornadoes of Taylorville High School. Taylorville is coached by Ryan Brown, assisted by Doug Kosher, Brent DeMichael, Jackson Castleman, and Michael O'Hara. Starting for the Tornadoes, a 6'3 senior wearing number 0, Tristan Anderson. A 5'9 senior, number 2, Jake McConnell. A 5'11 sophomore wearing number 5, Dylan Clark. A 6'3 junior wearing number 15, Farron Odom. And a 5'11 junior wearing number 33, Drake Howard. Starting lineup for your Matthew Greenway. Matthew comes to the line with a record of 13-13, 5-2 in the Apollo Conference. They're coached by Jimmy McKee, assisted by Jacob Johnson, Dalton Thompson, and Clayton Reed. Starting for the way, at forward, a 6-foot senior wearing number 3, Jordan Hall. Starting in guard, a 5'10 senior wearing number 4, Carson Bryce. At forward, a 6-foot senior wearing number 5, Sean Coetzee. Starting at guard, a 6'2 senior wearing number 11, Bryce G. And at center, a 6'1 senior wearing number 31, Josh Ebenezu.
Yeah!
Taylorville's number five, Dylan Clark, his first, team's first called amounts to that season.
Thank you.
automatically tabled it. Taylor Boutique is a proud sponsor of Matthews High School Athletics. Check out their store online at thetaylorboutique.com.
Thank you.
potato bill number 2, James McConnell. And number 4, Clark Durbin. After the first quarter, Matthew Greenway is 16, the Bengals are 6. Folks, be sure to find them in front of the ticket booth for a chance to win a $300 tuition waiver. The drawing will take place tonight at halftime. You must be here.
Tornadoes number 3, Owen Yonker.
Jake McConnell. Direction that's Clark Durbin. Foul against Miss Matthews, Adam Johnson. His first, team's first. Ball bounce from Taylorville. Checking into the game for Matthews, number 11, Bryce. Checking in for Taylorville, number 0, Tristan Anderson. Ball bounce from the green line.
Oh,
Foul goes against Matthews. Correction. Foul goes against Taylorville, number two, Jake McConnell. His first, team second. Checking in for Matthews, number 12, Andrew Wetzel. Ball out of bounds for the Wave.
Two,
Jesse Gardner, his first, team's third. At the free throw line, he's the other number 15, Baron Odom. He'll have two shots. For a chance to win the tuition waiver tonight, see them in front of the ticket booth.
Tonight, for your halftime enjoyment, we have both our JV and our varsity Wavettes going to perform. First up are the JV Wavettes. JV Wavettes will be headed to Springfield this Saturday for the IDTA state competition, where they will be competing in the JV category in jazz, lyrical, and pom. This is their jazz routine. Ladies, music is on. And now to slow things down, the varsity team would like to perform their lyrical routine for you. It is to the Grammy Award winning Nothing Compares to You.
Spend 7 hours and 15 days to take your love away. you. Nothing can stop these lonely tears from falling. Tell me, baby, where did I go wrong? I went to the doctor and guess what he told me? Guess what he told me? He said, girl, you better try to have fun.
Shout out to Lakeland College for sponsoring Massena High School Athletics. Lakeland College is the top choice in our area for seniors going on to college. We're excited tonight to welcome MHS alumni and Lakeland College recruiter Rachel Urban to center court, along with Laker Louie. They'll be drawing a ticket to the lucky Massena High School senior who will win a 3-credit-hour tuition waiver, good for summer or fall 2024. Welcome, Rachel and Louie. The number of the winning tickets is 889-0279. 889-0279. You want a 3-credit-hour tuition waiver from Lakeland College? Please see us at the scores table. 889-0279. And now we'll draw the winner of the Project Graduation 50-50 raffle. $154 to the winner. It's a gray ticket, number 647-5214. Gray ticket, number 647-5214. Please see it at the scores table. You've won $154. Oh, Thank you to Chris Morrison. Chris won the 50-50 raffle tonight and donated all $154 back to Project Graduation. So thank you, Chris Morrison. Starting the second half for the Wave will be Chase Gardner, Andrew Wetzel, Bryce Jean, Carson Rice, and Colton Smith. And for the Tornadoes, the original starters, Anderson, McConnell, Clark, Odom, and Howard. Matthew Ball start second half. Ball out of bounds, stay in the corner. Foul goes against the Taylor Bills. Tristan Anderson, player control foul. This first, team's first. Call on bounds on that team. Carson Rice, his first, team's first. Checking in with Taylorville, number 20. Malik Pierce, out of bounds for Taylorville.
Hey, everybody, let's go! Thank you.
timeout call by Jamie Wade.
Thank you.
34 for play. That's an active green light. 38. The table for the front end is 32. For the Tornadoes, Clark Durbin, shooting two.
Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up!
time out and called by the Denver Broncos.
Thank you. Thank you.
5, Dylan Clark. Starts on for that game, 7:30 p.m. That's in the first 14 and 13.